carry loose an onion, and right now we're gonna learn the tamsa, one of the most important dances of Western Armenia. The tamsa was basically in pretty much every village or district of Western Armenia. There were lots of variations of it. I'm gonna just go over two, right, variations for you today, just as an introduction to it. So if you go to an Armenian picnic, you'll know what to do. The tamsa is a 9-8 rhythm that is slow, slow, slow. And so if you hear a 9-8 rhythm, that's a tamsa. Okay, let's go. The first step I'm going to show you is called bartalo, and it is the tamsa that's done in the Caucasus. If you go to like Sevan, this is the dance you'll find being done there. It's a very simple dance. I'll put my back to you so you can catch my feet the proper way from you as a viewer. Okay, my hands are up, shoulder height, pinky hold, little fingers interlocked. And the step is very simple. Simply, like da di da di da da di da da di da di da da. One and two and three, step step. One and two and three, step step. You do that twice, and you go forward and back twice. That's the whole dance. One and two and three, da da di da da di da di da da. Ram da di da di ram da ram da da di da di ram da. Side and two and three ram da 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 di da di ram da. Ram da di da di ram da ram da di da di ram da. Ram da di da di ram da di da da di da di ram da. Ram da di da di ram da ram da da di da di ram da. Okay, that's a very simple version of the dance. Actually, that is a traditional dance for adults. We often use that when teaching small children. It's such a simple step. It's really easy for kids to learn. The other version I'm going to show you right now is the version that's done in the village of Chamaklu, which is near Tumarza. It's in, closer to central Turkey, to the little bit to the west of the Armenian plateau. And it's another line dance version. Most tamsas are in lines. Here in New England, we usually see the tamsa done as a couple dance, a tarpeci style. But in most areas of Armenia, it's not couple dancing, it's line dancing. So this is another line dance version of the tamsa. And it's, like I said, it's called chamaklu. And it's a very simple little one. This is the one that we're doing dancing at picnics. This is the one we usually do. Because then anybody can join in the line and dance with us. Okay, again, I'm gonna turn around so you see my feet. It starts with a thought. First of all, it starts with music appreciation. So you're just standing there. What you're doing is swiveling your right foot out and back. And that's just basically to get ready so people get a chance to join the line. So everybody's all ready, you're doing this. It's okay, everybody ready? And then you do the dance. Okay, the dance now. Starting with the right foot, you step forward, forward, hop, step, stamp, stamp. Try that again. Dum da di da di dum dum. Hope you're going, Sadio. Dum da di da di dum dum. So it's not simply a straight stepping forward. There is this little bit of a lift as you're doing that, so almost a hop. Okay, so you've done that. Ram da di da di ram dum. Next step, backing up. Back, lift, heel, heel. So it looks like this. Forward da da di dum dum. Back and lift and heel, heel. Two heels. Next step. Your outer heel is out here. You're going to step back on your left, but you don't step straight back. You step behind your right foot. Heel, heel, so that is back here, behind, close together, zip the knees and straighten out. So it looks, so the whole dance looks like rum da di da di hum dum da 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 di da di rum dum rum da di da di hum dum. Very simple. Last step, side two, three, four. And you do that, hands go windshield wiper with the feet. So side, two, three, four. So the whole dance is ram-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, ram-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, ram-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, ram-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, da-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, da-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, di-da-di-da-di, ram-dam, ram-da-di-da-di, ram-dam. Very simple dance.